Few tales are told of Hades, whose very name inspires fear and penitence, reminding us of the inevitable fate which we all share. I, however, mean to tell you such a tale. Listen carefully.
Goodbye, Father. To hell with this place. I'm leaving. Try and stop me. It's no use. It's got to be her.
Hail, noble cousin.
I know you can't hear me all the way where you are, goddess, but thank you.
Ready for me?
I'll stay dead next time.
Problem.
Each exit has its own reward. Show yourselves.
Dead. Should fetch me something.
That was...
Hey,
Leave it to the God of Wine to liven things up around here.
Numbskulls.
Crushed. Must have lots of these upon Olympus. Charon's shop. Cheers, mate. Pleasure doing business.
Beyond the present.
And I can reckon quite a bit. Why, good to see you, Charon. Well, this is awkward.
Halt, Sagrius. Not once.
Come on, Meg. Haven't we had more than enough of each other by now?
Your father sent me. All in all,
I'll have to go with the...
A man after. You want a taste of this?
Blood.
How could you?
Don't.
None other than the...
Can wash away my wounds. Gimme.
Out of Tartarus?
Yes. Now we're getting somewhere.
The ones, Verdant.
I'm only flame resistant, not flame proof. Go. Burn flingers. He absorbed my blow. Food. Give me another. Can't change that one. Better stock up. You mate. Appreciate the backup.
The searing flame and ashes of the river.
I do enjoy dead people's fineries. Why, it's the barge of death. This one was bound to show up.
You've got quite the fighting.
I will keep fighting. Instead. Bone rakers. For a bit. Hello? Oh, great. You'd like chopped off? No? closer. Check. The fields of Elysium.
Bright swords.
That eyeball, is that good? Hello, Lord Ares. In the name of Hades.
Chariot.
Feeling good. How about another?
Long spears.
Better. I won't have it.
Strongbows.
Once come back. A surprise. There's only one heavenly archer.
I heard about you.
The power of the hunt sounds like good company to keep.
The Bull of Minos.
You come from the bowels of hell. This is not your place.
agreed on both count?
I will not.
Wait, you're not the champion of Elysium?
I will not. Now.
Rile them up.
Don't do that.
I beat the Bull of Minos. Olympus, I accept this message. See what else.
Splitters. Who's next?
In the name of Hades. I'm sure Lady Athena won't mind. I have a better idea.
Shields. there. That one's regenerating. That one's fully rearmed.
Time for a change. In the name of Hades.
Magnificent.
Cheers for the vote of confidence, old man. Oh, wow.
I warned you, Shaw.
Hold!
Theseus. Exit, thanks.
Tread lightly, boy.
Thanks for the tip. I'm already full. I can do this. I can do this. See about that. Oh no, not this.
The multi-headed Cerberus stands vigilant.
So it's really come to the... No, but...
After...
Good. Now I just need to head out the beaten path here and see what I can find. No way. I'll take it. The power of the gods. Juicy. Give this to. I can't. Can't buy that.
You're out of stock, Charon.
Maybe this way.
snake stands. Get out.
Sata storage. Disgusting. Cerberus will love it. With your power, Lord Ares, maybe I'll get out of here yet.
Oh, Cerberus.
All right, boy, I got it.
Terrifying.
I owe you one, boy.
Wow.
Oh, of course.
I never grew accustomed to the air up here. It gusts senselessly whichever way it pleases. I suppose you must prefer it to the stillness of the air below.
You know, you're right. The air up here seems pretty good so far. But I will reserve judgment till I've had my fill. I have to say, though, Father,
it should not have had to come to this. For all your antics with me yet around the house,
Well, let's see. You've berated me repeatedly and often. You've lied to me, mustered a bunch of incompetent wretches to try to kill me, but sure. I'll grant that you've always kept most of your anger bottled up. All that's about to change, then.
We're gods, boy. Killing one another is our lot. Although I always thought I was above it. I told you that you cannot leave this place. It seems I must enforce my rules myself. I'm sent...
No, you're going home, not me.
Here, boy.
I'm empty.
So I suppose that you must hate the very sight of me. You'll understand then why I wear the helm of darkness. Excuse me for a moment. Dare lash out against me like this, boy.
What do you think, Father?
Darkness. I think you are wasting your time.
It's my time to do this as I please.
Come on.
told you that I would, Father. And I'm going to.
Wait. Wait, just... if you...
What? Wait, I don't think I owe you any favors here. Now answer me one question and I'll give it some thought. How's that?
I know your question, boy. But ask it anyway.
Persephone. My mother. Why did she leave?
I... Blood and darkness. There is no escape.
Goodbye, Father. Know what to do with this. I made it. Beyond the frozen overlook, await the first glimpse of the sun to your left, and onward through the cold. Sure hope this works, Nix.
The surface. Windswept, racked by freezing cold.
It's beautiful. Is this? It can't.
Who's there?
Hello?
Hello indeed. Pray, who might you be wandering all the way out here? You're trespassing on private property, you know. Speak up.
You must be Persephone. My name is Zagreus, and I think I might be your son.
What? How dare! Get out of here!
No, so then you are her. I don't care if you hate me, but I'm not leaving until I get some answers. I never even knew you existed. Why did you leave me?
You died. You died. Those burning feet, they sputtered out when you were born. But now you're standing here before me. How?
I died? I died? What, you mean permanently died? But I'm alive. Oh, gods. You never even knew I existed either.
Alive? Zagreus, he even kept your name. You live! How can this be? You live! You live! Oh, the cruel fates! My son!
Mother. I In short, I beat him, finally, though he did everything he could to prevent our meeting here like this. But there's something he wanted me to tell you in the end. He said to tell you Cerberus is doing very well.
Ah, he told you that, did he? That's good. That's good. Though, tell me something, Zagreus. How...
Guess I'm just a little tired, that's all.
No. No, that isn't it. It's that... You...
Really, you're... kicking me out? Why?
The fates are cruel, Zagreus. You're bound to that place. Same as your father. So they would have us say goodbye. For now. My heart...
No. I can... come back. I can come back. Now that I found you, he... Maybe he'll just let me come back.
You tell him I demand it. And I demand he also tell me how come he, or for that matter, Nyx, never sent notice that you lived. Olympus is all right.
I'll tell him. I'll tell him. I feel awful. I have to go.
The Styx shall take you then. Oh, Zagreus. Farewell, my son. Won't you come back to me? When you are able, please, come back. I shall be waiting here, however long it takes.
However long it takes. Can't hold on. Mother, I have to get back there.
Back already? You are late, boy. Have you any idea what time it is?
No. Wait, what? I vanquished you in single combat and finally found Mother, and that's all you have to say to me?
Nonsense. Don't you think I would recall such an event?
You can't be serious. You're going to pretend as though it never happened. She wants answers, same as I do. She demands you let me pass. Let me go to her again.
Silence. This discussion is over. I hardly think this is the time or place to indulge your overwrought imagination.
I know where we can continue this discussion then.
Child. Your father fell to you as once his father fell to him, although you are substantially more merciful. I know it is a bitter victory at best. Though, tell me, what transpired subsequently that you have returned?
She was there. She was where you said she'd be, and more than I imagined, but I had so little time with her. I can't survive up there for very long.
Oh, my child. I say this seldomly, but I did not know, or I did not wish to believe, that the service would have such an effect on you. But it's...
My father's fate. But he was smugly waiting for me up there and seemed quite healthy all in all. Though, maybe the farther we get from this realm, the worse we get. Because he cast his lot, inheriting the underworld.
So I now presume... You are bound to this realm by powers greater even than mine. Tell me something. If you knew that you could only see Persephone for but a moment's time, would you still make the journey to her there?
Yes. Yes, I would. I had so many questions left for her.
Then go and ask them, child. Steady your resolve and find her there again. And use well what brief time you have with one another whilst you can, as mortals do.
As mortals do. Nyx, you've done so much for me. I thought you might like this.
You know your father does not like it when nectar is doled out on the premises, dear child. However, I am not he, and I wished, regardless, to provide you a token of my affection.
I'm very grateful, Nix.
The prodigal son returns. Everyone's saying I went easy on you, Zag.
Don't worry, Meg. I eventually managed to get home the painful way after all. Though, I managed to get much farther than you'd probably expect.
I expected you to not get past me, yes. Look, I have a reputation to uphold. Don't think you're going to be so lucky next we meet out there.
You've returned.
I found her.
You really made it all the way?
She was great.
But then you had a little time at least. Sounds like you have unfinished business with her there. You got...
It is. I have to speak with her.
Hey, Achilles. Look, this really isn't much, but...
This really is for me. You beat me to it then. As I had meant to give you this when next we spoke. Please.
Thanks so much, sir.
The House of Hades.
How goes it, Shanes? Hey, Room. I'm back. Night and darkness guide me. I've mastered that. Show me something new. Maxed out already. How else can I improve?
Chamber.
Okay. Got something new to try. Okay. There we go. Varatha. The Eternal Spear. Join my pursuit.
Go on and attack me with that if you want. Get anything good?
I'm going to get through all this. Looks like Father's changed the terms of our relationship. I'm after, no need to turn the heat up this high. extra bounties this way, but why not? Thunder. Is that... is this really him? Okay.
Greetings there, young...
Lord Uncle Zeus lending his support. I never thought I'd see the day. Or night. Whenever.
Composed of...
Good thing I'm not dead.
Ringers.
Just in time. A cathonic key. My fate is mine. Which way? I'll take another. By the three fates. That's good. Not what I need right now.
Damned lot.
Something else. Thank you. Mentor heart. How about another?
Said, must look like I'm slacking off with the old...
Oh, you know, just out on a little stroll is all.
Oh, I'll let them know, all right. I hear you loud and clear. Good choice.
Oh, thank you. Time to make some changes around here.
So long for now.
Here. Charon's shop. Should come in useful. I'll make every strike count. No need for that. Charon. Wait, you don't have to give. I don't know what to say, mate. Got to say, you. Brilliant. I'm back, Meg.
I heard that you escaped. Then what are you still doing here? Forget something along the way.
You know, I think I'd rather fight you to the death again.
I don't know what you're up to, Zagreus.
Some sort of power, but for what? Let's hear it, Father.
Megara failed again.
So much for Tartarus. In the bag. Made it to Asphodel. You're late.
Drakens. Slam dancers. Not had enough yet.
Why, hello, hello there, little godling. I have to say, you're quite the specimen, and so...
Interested? In the power to break hearts? Sure, I don't see why not.
Onward. Hear me on my authority. Wavemakers. Idiot. Food.
Whatever, let's try it.
More bone rakers.
No escape.
One, huh? Back home. This ought to help for sure. Onward then. There. Time to pick a fight.
splitters.
You have met the champion, the king.
You mean face both of you to get
life.
Is there?
Regenerating.
strength. Palm power. Change of plan.
Shields.
she's a planet, Charon.
One cannot put a price.
My heart is full. I feel stronger. Gentlemen.
So.
Besmirch what?
Silent. See you soon, Father. Let's think about this. Can't afford that.
How? Money. Got through Elysium.
Good. The surface. Lots on offer here. Don't spend it all in one place.
Like, man, I was just a
That's right, Lord Dyer.
Two blessings are better than one. Power of the gods. Here's the fee. Not enough coin. Hey, boy. Thank you.
of their dens.
I accept this message.
Not poisoned at the moment, thanks. This stuff. Let's see here. This one, I guess. Already. A special treat for Cerberus. To my health.
Deep within the...
Cerberus just loves the stuff. Should I go fight some sinkers or get out of here? You must be hungry, huh?
Cerberus again accepts the sack.
Thanks, boy. I did it.
You're not going to stop me.
You now know that even if you are able to surpass me, you shall ultimately perish soon enough. And yet you still persist. Utterly senseless.
I found her father, and I'm going to find Mother again. And again and again until I have some answers, finally. She'd like some answers too, beginning with, why did you never tell her that I lived? You let her go and left her to her grief.
Silence, boy. Save all your ignorant and baseless accusations. You seem incapable of heeding my request that you not blather on about a matter you shall never understand. Then I shall save my breath for this fight. Yet.
You're not going to cooperate with me on this, are you? Even now, knowing Mother wants to see me again.
God, blast you. You shall ruin everything.
Then die already, and get the hell out of my way.
Are you yet satisfied?
In the name of Hades. Blood. Cold.
All manner.
My son.
Hello, Mother.
I begged the Fates that you'd return to me. Perhaps I ought to be more careful how I speak of them. Tell me, how was your...
Father didn't make it any easier for me. Nor would he tell me why he never sent for you after you left. So, I don't...
I wanted to see you too. Come, speak quickly with me, that our time together here may be as full as possible, all right?
I need to know what happened between you and Father. Why are you here and not with us?
I couldn't live with myself anymore down there. After I left Olympus, a long story in itself, I came to be with your father in the underworld. It was a shock to say that.
I know the feeling, I think. But you stayed long enough to have me. Those whom I've spoken to about you, it's as you said, they have fond memories of you. And then you even had a child. Did he mistreat you?
No, no. Your father could be very difficult, though he was gentle with me. Soon enough, we got on fine. Better than fine at times, but... when I was with child, why, I struggled terribly. Because... child born of surface dwellers could not live.
Could not live down there according to whom, exactly? The Fates?
According to them, yes. According to your father and to Nyx. Even having heard, I took my chances anyway. But when you were...
But why would Father lie to you? If he never wanted you, or never wanted me, surely he had the means.
I don't know. I'm wondering the same. But, oh, look at you, Zagreus. We're running out of time.
I'm trying, but I can't stay that much longer.
Oh, my dear son. Then please, ask Hades what you asked of me. Why he would lie. Tell him I must know, the same as you. And you felt...
Until we... Father, you...
Welcome back! It's usually pretty quiet.
Glad to keep things interesting. Surprise, Hypnos. I got...
Whoa, you can't bring that in here. Just kidding. Thanks. But wait, I'll trade you. Look!
Cheers, Hypnos. Look what I got for you, boy.
As one of Cerberus's heads receives the prince's gift.
Thank you, boy. I found her, boy.
The ghoulish feet.
There's a good boy. doesn't seem like a good time.
You are not to aid him in these matters, Nix. His fool...
We have an understanding, Hades, yes. He is your own son, after all, and therefore your responsibility. I, in turn, have my commitments to this realm and to this house. You have aided me in them, so I remain, as ever, in your debt.
It is not necessary to remind me. Surely all those who once defied my brothers and myself would much prefer a post within my house over eternity within the lowest depths of Tartarus. Not that the darkness there would trouble you.
I hate it when they fight. Some sort of special offer for me, my good shade. Work authorized. A fountain chamber in the depths of Tartarus sounds like an excellent idea. The ever-shifting chambers of the underworld ought to be a little livelier with this. Let's go with this assignment, contractor. My father surely would approve. I grant you funding and autonomy to do this job upon your earliest convenience, contractor. Let's make it happen. I'll have to keep an eye out for this next time out there. I like the sound of this. Work approved, and here's the fee, good contractor. Contractor, work approved. Let us hereby have better seating, on which I shall never rest, you mark my words. Here's the fee. The fated list of minor prophecies. That sounds somewhat exciting, I suppose. Hey,
I'll see to it this contraband is put.
Thanks.
Zagreus?
Come on, Meg, Father.
He's not going to take this.
I will not let that happen. Hey, that must be the fated list. This one's for you, Three Fates. Free after all. Sort of. What more potential do I have? hit the limit. Think that should do it. I should go. What's this one here?